It's something we all use every day, our cell phones. Tonight, one couple says their cell phone exploded inside their Germantown home. 2 News reporter Jordan Bowen has